What's up, everybody? Sunday, June the 5th, 2011. Relaxation day, Sunday. Gotta address something right quick. Look, yes, I got rid of those Great Fives and those Nike ID 1 Boss Man shoes. Came from this clown. I'm not even gonna say his name. When I got them, everything was cool. You know, a little situation happened with me and somebody else. Him and some other people want to just start riding on the situation, making their little videos, their little hate videos, basement of the beaters, heaters over beaters, and all that. We all know who that's addressed at. Who else has a basement full of J's? Me. You know, we know where it's coming from. So, I'm like this. You won't talk crap about me. You want to talk about my injuries. Say I took down Kenneth's corner. That person should be paying tribute to Kenneth every video, not me. I'm doing it out of the goodness of my heart. But if it wasn't for Kenneth, I wouldn't have met that clown. I'm doing it out of respect for Kenneth. Never came down. I just changed it around a little bit. But that's how petty some of these little people are out here right now. And that's just doing all these little hate videos. Keep it going. It's all good. Ain't no problem. Do your thing. If that's what you like to do, do your thing. But me, if it's all beaters down here because I wear my shoes, then I guess they beaters. Half these clowns out here, I have shoes older than them and still in better shape than shoes that they wear. I bet you. But I've been silent. I ain't been saying nothing. I'm still not going to say nothing. I'm not going to make no videos on these clowns that make videos of me mocking me and my injuries and all this stuff. Let them keep on making them, man. If that's what makes you happy, keep on making them. Yes, I traded the shoes to somebody who I know in the shoe game that had another shoe that I wanted and been dealing with him, made deals with him, ain't had no problems with him. This other clown, I sent him two pairs of shoes. Gave him a pair of shoes, some clothes, t-shirts, even a hoodie to go with some shoes. The Altitude 13s and some other stuff. But, yeah, I got rid of the grapes. They gone. Period. They gone. And I sold him a pair of dead stock cool grays for $250. But that makes me a reseller. All right. I sell one shoe over retail, and I'm a reseller. I could have got $400 for that shoe. But somebody else said, no, go on, look out for my boy, look out for my boy. That's the only reason why you got that shoe for that price. But I ain't even going to get off into that no more. But, hey, if people think that I'm wrong for getting that mess out of my basement since it's beaters, why do I want them? Look at the videos. Watch the videos. Watch how him and others want to talk crap. But I'm supposed to keep something that they give me? I don't have none of that mess down here from none of them. Nothing. It's all gone. If somebody didn't get it, it's in the garbage. Don't need it. I've had shoes. I had over 100 shoes that I lost. So one Great Five is not going to kill me. It's gone. So I'm sure other people who had this stuff going on with them had this same situation that I'm going through would have got rid of them too. A shoe ain't that important to me, you know, and ain't gonna say that I'm not appreciative. Man, I've given more than I've received, but that's what it is. It's more giving than receiving. Remember that, you know, but I'm the most appreciative person out here. You should check yourself. All right, let's get off into shoe 470 and 471. I wasted enough time on that. We all get stuff off our chest. 4 minutes I wasted on that. All right. The Jordan Countdown Pack 20 and 3, 338-153-991. I apologize again. This is the 3. I really like this pack. Really like the shoe, the look, the materials of the shoe. And, of course, the 20. But a lot of people would rather have a 20 without the strap. either way is fine with me. I just like the laser print on the shoe. That's in like a tannish color. Neither one are dead stock. I've worn them. And you see the black cat right there. While we at it, shout out to Kenneth. Rest in peace. Up in Kenneth's corner. Had nothing to do with this mess that's going on here. But just know that the corner is not going to be there forever. But it's there for as long as I see fit for it to be there. So we move on. I did not get this when it came out. The date on the picture on the box is 11/24/2008, and I got it for $259. You know, I wasn't feeling this when it came out, to be honest. But after time went by and I could get it for $259 from Mr. Allen's, my spot, I went ahead and picked it up. Let's take this straight to the foot game. Maybe people better understand now, but if you don't, then you just don't. They not here no more. I got rid of them. Don't want no memories of that situation, that fakeness down here no more. Here we go with the 20s. We're going to keep it moving forward. Remember Kixpo 2011 is coming up. Earlier this morning, I think I said July the 5th, and it's June the 5th. I'm thinking ahead. Can't wait to get down there to Dallas to meet some of the fellow sneakerheads down there and chop it up with them. Those of you that stayed neutral in this, I appreciate that. I don't expect anybody to comment on what I said. If you do, you do. That was just something I felt needed to be said, and it said. They are gone out of the basement. All right. And that leads us to the evening word. One's best success comes after their greatest disappointments. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. I'll holler at you tomorrow. Peace.